You gotta love it when Globers send you this and then tell you that this is real. These clouds look this much alike. This fake ass shit right here. Y'all believe that? Man. You can tell it's real because it looks so fake. Get the fuck.
My snap keeps freezing for whatever reason. But look, none of this stuff is moving. None of it's moving. Her hair's not moving. None of these flags are waving. None of these cords look like they are in a no-gravity environment. None of them are floating. Are you telling me that they defy gravity, these cords on the things? None of this is moving. Her hair's not moving. She looks like she's fucking hanging upside down. People believe this shit. Look at this. Nothing moving. News, man. None of this plastic over here is flowing. Nothing moves, man. Nothing moves. But it should all be floating, right? She's floating. Right? Yeah, how quickly you're faking all this shit. She's floating, right? How come none of this other shit's moving? She's got to be heavier than these cords. Watch this water pouch. Watch this water valve.
One of the things that these moon samples can also provide is knowledge about the first billions of years.
What is it sitting on? Is there Velcro? Am I missing some Velcro?
In our solar system, since the Earth is more geologically active, we have lost this knowledge on the Earth.
It's not floating off.
Still preserved on the moon.
You fucking kidding me? You can find these fuck ups on them all the time.
Examples of data to tell us more about the formation of the solar system, the formation of our planet and other planets.
I guess this defies gravity. This is some of that new technology they got.
Planetary science.
Just gnarly stuff there. Okay, so here's the water pouch in her hand. They're not gonna show her, put it back down. And look, this is right afterwards. There's that.
But I really don't have that.
Already back there, not floating. Not floating.
And I said it throughout my entire life.
Because it was CGI the whole time, man.
I don't know what else to show
y'all if y'all believe this shit, man. Still not moving. Still not moving.